Hello, Cancer. This is going to be your reading so that you can find out what's coming your way with this magical Libra season. Remember that the Libra season is also like the karma clearer. So if you have been someone who's been giving a lot, the universe is going to give you back big time. You did actually come up in, I think it was Libra's reading. It might have been Libra's reading. But this is a time where all the magical portals are going to open up. So we are going to receive, you know, all the good now. I will first of all find your energy card, and then we're going to look deep into what's coming your way. Wow, the giveaway. Talking about the universe giving us things. This is the card of being grateful. So again, you being grateful for what it is that you actually already have in your life is going to open up magical new doors. And a little help for that is to make the gratitude lists. Because I normally do that, and I always do the thing where I say I'm grateful for the money that I'm receiving today, and I'm always receiving money. So this is also a, like a way for you to receive. You might have been like the giver in the past, and with this like karma in this season, where if you're someone who's been giving a lot, again, you're going to receive. But you also do have to offer the thanks. You have to be willing to receive what it is that you want. We have the Five of Cups, so again, some of you guys might need to let go of something. I will look into the past, which is going to be like what's influencing you. We're going to look into the present, which is going to be the situation, and the outcome. I just saw the Four of Wands. So maybe some of you guys are dealing with someone who's going to get a divorce, or you are going to get a divorce. First of all, I am going to take a card for you. So let's see, what is the card for Cancer? The Queen of Wands reversed. Some of you guys really are not kind to yourself. You might talk down to yourself a lot. Or you might not feel worthy of what's actually coming your way. Let's look into what's happening at the moment. Page of Wands reversed. Eight of Pentacles. The Sun reversed. Don't panic. Just because the Sun is reversed doesn't mean that bad things are going to happen to you, but it's all about delays. And you do also have the Eight of Wands reversed. We have the Eight of Swords. This is you not making a decision for yourself. Some of you guys are really having a hard time letting good come into your life. And I do feel that's why we have the giveaway. It's like you need to reach up and be grateful, like be ready for the good to come. Because if you are this, you are not going to be able to receive what it is that you want. I can't remember which side I need to hold this. You really need to be ready here. You are not kind enough to yourself. And there's so many delays with your cards. Because with the Page of Wands, again, you are delaying the universe from actually giving you what it is that you want here. You're looking too much into the past. Maybe some of you guys are clinging too much to an ex-boyfriend or ex-girlfriend. You might also be like in really bad communication with someone, like the messages are not getting through and technology is messing up, and there's a lot of like, what you call that, misunderstanding in communication here. I do really feel some of you guys are dealing with someone who misunderstood something. Like, maybe they didn't think that you loved them. It's like whatever message got out, got lost in the middle. And you are working on your magic at the moment. This is the situation. Also, you also need to work on yourself. You need to fire up your dreams and desires. Really understanding and knowing what it is that you want to come into your life. But I do feel for some of you guys, you are really in like miscommunication with someone. Like, if you talk with this, if you talk with this person, they're gonna be like, "What? You didn't send me that, or you didn't say that." It's like, what? It's going to be a lot of communication in this. There is a lot of communication. And there is a lot of chaos in communication with someone. Now that you have the Three of Swords, again, whatever this is about, you are heartbroken because of it. What I do feel is because that someone didn't get the right message. You might be dealing with a Cancer who didn't really see your intentions. Like, they didn't, it feels like they don't know that you're in love with them, or they didn't know that you wanted to be in a relationship with them. And for others of you, someone tried to give you the message that they are going to get a breakup. Maybe you thought that someone was in a third party situation. I will take one more card for it, because normally it is the third party situation, but it doesn't feel like it. We have the Five of Wands, so again, slaying the dragons. But there is also a lot of like growth on the wands. So whatever's been going on in the past, you are growing from that. I am going to clarify the rest of the cards. See, again, I forgot to give you guys a card. Whew, we have a death card reversed. I mean, this is like really... ugh. There's something here that's not ready. And I do feel it's because that you might be too hard on yourself. You're sending out the wrong signals here. Also, it is delayed because we have the Temperance card. There need to be more balance in this. And I do feel it's because that you who are watching this, you need to have more self-control and self-love. Because it does really feel like you guys are fighting over silly things. It's like, it doesn't make sense. You might be dealing with someone who's been like, it doesn't make sense. Like, whatever you're saying to me, it doesn't make sense. Let's see what the advice is for you in all this. There is like really, I mean, yeah, you're too vulnerable. You're too like, your feelings are very vulnerable. And I do feel, and I just paid attention to the little guy. The boy holding up the flowers to the death. It's like someone's trying to make peace, but the message didn't receive that message. Not the right way. Either you misunderstood something or they misunderstood something, if not both of you. I am going to clarify the reversed King of Cups. We have the Page of Swords reverse. I mean, normally the Page of Swords is someone who's talking a lot. Here, he's not talking. Someone here really got the wrong information. Someone delivered the information that was not truth. You might also be dealing, now that we have the Queen of Wands reverse, this is a female who's giving out wrong information to bring someone down. And it fits perfectly together with the Page of Swords reverse, that someone here might be a female. Again, it can also be a male, but I do feel this is a female who gave you or someone else information, false information. And it made you vulnerable. Like, it stirred up a big fight. So someone here might really have been going in between you and someone that you love. Because someone gave someone wrong information. I will look into love, oh yeah, money and home, which again can be the spiritual. For love, we do have the Nine of Swords. And again, this is all about stuff being in your head. So someone really feeded you with information that was not true. Might have been a fire sign who gave you wrong information. Maybe some of you guys are dealing with an air sign. Again, we have all signs here, so you can be dealing with whoever. But again, we have the Page of Swords reversed. Getting the wrong information. And this is for money, so maybe someone gave you the wrong information about like someone being in debt or someone having money problem. And the thing is, now that you have the Five of Cups reversed together with the Death card reversed, this is the most positive card that you can actually get in a reading. I'm just saying. They are more positive in the reverse meaning than upright. And for you, that means that you will recover from whatever's going on. Also, the relationship will recover. And I do feel it has something to do with like the spiritual. Like, you actually going inside and recognize what is going on. I do feel this is going to be everything for you guys today. Remember, this is going to be a peaceful resolution. This is going to be an end to the fight. This is pretty badass to have both these cards reversed in this reading. Please let me know in a comment if this resonated. Remember to like so this message can get out to more people. Remember to subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!